All right. So back to my narcissistic self. I can't get away from it, actually. That's the way it goes. And it's funny, I wonder, because being a ballet dancer all those years, perhaps that's a lean to it, to the narcissism of this video maker. So yeah, must make us a little more, because we're always, we're trained at the very early age, the mirror is there, so give me the mirror, and then, so we have to talk to it, dance to it, sing to it, whatever. But, so, oh my gosh, I've, back to my coloring book, I am so excited, actually. It's like 50 pages. I am just 50 pages of coloring book with characters and descriptions of each. And then on their ladderns is what's the cover itself. I've accomplished a pretty close, getting it organized. But yeah, getting all of those layers, the alpha layers, the channels, I made it through that. It's just like, I just feel like an absolute idiot in this gimp thing, but it works. And yeah, just if you can get over, whatever, all of it's, my gosh, it's a tough one, it's a tough program. But yeah, my problem is the resolution is so high that it's taking up the processor's time, speed of the computer. But so it's, yeah, because everyone said it's 300 or 600, or and then if I went with 600, and that's way too high, and then I don't know, so I scaled it back a bit. But yeah, it takes up a lot of time, each add-on, each addition, each layer you add to it. So yeah, so next I'm going in with what we call it, I'm going to try to find a way to bevel those the actual fonts themselves, the text, because I tried the gradients and it didn't look so great. So I'm going to go with, I'm going to try to get the 2D, the 3D look, like that ULEAD program. I don't know if Linux has it, but yeah, that used to be a really good one. Anyway, yo, back to the idea self. Oh my gosh, so many ideas. Why do I have to be an idea all the time, out layer, here's another idea, I have another idea, for everybody, And then I was like, well, there was that really fun one. I had a really fun idea, and I mentioned it to my brother a while ago, maybe a year, and it was a fun one. It was like a phone call, customer support, not really, it was just a phone call. Like, if you're having a party, like, let's say you're having a party for like 10 or more people, people pay a subscription, and with the subscription they have access to, like, when you call the movies, this is what's on at the movies, blah blah blah. It's a call-in. These are the movie stars, the celebrities that are available to visit your party, to have dinner, to visit at your house or whatever. So it was like a membership subscriber, so you for like your $100 a month or whatever, you get to choose who you want at your party. So let's say you have 5 or 10 celebrities that just happen to be around SF at the time. You bring them to your house and you feed them, and they don't have to entertain or anything. They just it's just a party that they're invited to, so that's all it is. So it's for the celebrities to have access to a free party. They can go, and whatever. And then the people pay for their visit, essentially. So it was kind of an interesting service. You have all those, what do you call those, HBOs? You go and fight nights or whatever. No, this was going to be the real visitor to your house from Hollywood, and they can have the free food and the entertainment. So that was all it was. This was kind of a funny one. Yeah, I like that one. It's like one, whatever, 800, have a celebrity at your house. So anyway, Don Triaro. Yeah, I know I got to go back to work, but yeah, it's about 50 pages, so I'm kind of excited with it. Yikes. Effort. It's effort. I'm not. But I'm always working, you know. I spent pretty much my whole life working. So anyway, back to it. Yeah, I don't have any smart brains for why I'm so much in over ideas and why I have to keep giving business ideas. But yeah, that's a good one, a call in and invite whoever, you know, the Brad Pitt to your house, or I don't even know celebrities' names, actually. Or Arnold Schwarzenegger, whatever. Yeah, all of those ones. And so maybe they have different prices. That's awful, I know it, but that's life, isn't it? You know, you invite one of those to your house, you know, you have to pay. So that's the way it goes. Alrighty, ciao.